HD Local Lifestyles continues.
Left Turn Films back again, working on another project that aims to educate and enlighten us, as they always do. Director Chris Weatherly is here with writer Jonathan Betcher. And there in the middle, the rose between the thorns, Leah Root, who is a producer. And they're here to tell us the story about their latest project, which is a sequel?
That's right, yeah.
Okay. Well, let's talk about the first one and what the story was behind that story.
Sure.
I'll let Leah talk about the first film a little bit.
And I feel like I can speak to that objectively, as I am the newest member of this team. That film drew me into this team. It was so powerfully done, just with excellence, and I just can't speak more highly about it. Left Turn really raised awareness about neighborhood revitalization and the assumptions and challenges behind poverty. It is just, I cannot say enough about it. So beautiful.
Well, the trailer was powerful enough to make me reach out and call you guys to say, you need to come tell the story, because it was. Yeah. And so that's taken you all onto a new journey here. And what came next after the first
film? Yeah, the next film was, we called it Care, and it addressed needs in our region. It's really a national need of foster care.
It's just that, it's like
massive number of children in the foster care system that really need families and other support. And Jonathan again wrote that second film. We were going to make it a continuation of Left Turn, but we felt like it was too different of a story, so it became its own film and its own addressing its own need. And now we're back to a sequel of Left Turn, which is going to address another need, but we felt like it fit within the story of Left
Turn. This time it's going to stay a sequel to Left Turn.
Yes.
An entirely other film.
Well, it's okay to have that interruption
right,
in the middle.
Sure.
Well,
right.
What prompted you to believe that you needed to do a sequel to this first one that was so powerful?
Well, we had a lot of success with the first film, and we felt that the story could go a lot of places, and that there was more to that story to be told. So we knew that we wanted to do a sequel of some kind, and we weren't sure exactly what direction to take the story. But over the past year or so, just different conversations with members of the community and really members of our team becoming sort of personally educated about racial division in our country and how history of even our own community contributes to that today, we felt that it was a good topic for us to address in the second film.
But it's personal and it's local.
Right.
What are the challenges? Are you using actors or using real people playing themselves?
Actors, yeah.
Okay. So you have an audition process? Are you looking for people now? Have you got it cast? Where are we?
We're actually doing auditions this Saturday.
And where will they be?
They're going to be, I shouldn't say because we haven't confirmed the location.
Okay.
With the
TVA.
Right. But,
so you can check on Left Turn.
Right. But if people go to our Facebook page, they can find the casting call and apply for those auditions, and we will contact them directly, but we have to confirm with our venue before
it's out there. So it'll be, it's like a treasure hunt. It's like a scavenger hunt. See if you can locate this audition.
Right. Yeah.
What do they need to bring for the audition?
Really just themselves. We'll send them some lines that they can audition with ahead of time. Auditions are a really short process, maybe 5 or 10 minutes, just to have them read and see if they're a good fit for a particular
part. How many parts do you have?
That's a good question. The two main characters are obviously already cast because they're the characters from the first
film. So we're continuing that story.
Sure. Correct. Okay. Yeah, we're really focusing on their relationship. We're looking for someone to play the neighbor's character as a teenager, as well as a grandfather for the neighbor's teenage version of that character. And then the rest of the roles are sort of minor non-speaking roles as well as extras for a couple of scenes.
Well, we're looking forward to seeing the trailer when it comes out and come back and visit with us again for the project. People want to be a part of what you're doing or support your work. How do they do that?
Oh, yeah, Kickstarter. Let's talk about that real quick.
Yeah, so they can go to our website, leftturnproductions.com, and from there, there's a link to our Kickstarter page where you can learn more about the film and get involved.
So impressive what you do. Leah, welcome. It's nice to have
you
as well. We'll look forward to seeing you again soon.
Yes, thank you.
Left Turn Films, check them out. We'll be back. Let's check in with Ron Rhodes.